That's my failed zebra.
I love that zebra.
How about you look at them?
Because this, some people might not realize this, but you're controlling this one from this one.
This one turn and the lights flash.
Right, that's super cool, and I'm so impressed you worked that out by yourself, actually. Mm-hmm. Brilliant. So tell me what your design thing is. What are you going to turn this into?
We're going to turn this into a snake, so we're going to have one of these going out the back. And another motor.
Can you tell me what you're doing here?
I'm making a cube for my thing to stand on.
It's very inventive. This is cool. Did we bounce it?
A leopard, and then when I press this button, it goes in here. And then
I don't need a
pole. Look, that's on it.